Although Gigi Hadid and Bradley Cooper have been a rumored couple for a while now, they have only just witnessed their first public makeout session. Cooper and Hadid got dinner in New York City's West Village with Tani Friends and Anthony Orowski of Queer Eye fame, and the paparazzi photos show Hadid affectionately grabbing Cooper's face while leaning for a kiss.